My name is Eric Bonino. I'm the Chief Facilities Engineer within Shell. I want to share with you a few of my thoughts around my industry and my business in the hope that it will encourage you to think about a career within oil and gas and specifically within Shell. Commentators tell us that the population of the planet will be 9 billion by 2050. At that time, fossil fuels will still account for something like 60% of the energy mix. The future of this industry is both vital and vibrant. And when I think around the complexity and range of projects that will have to be undertaken to exploit these new oil and gas reserves, from the Arctic to the desert to the sea, they are significant. And what is also significant is the need to extract these precious resources in a way that is both less energy intensive, less water intensive, less CO2 intensive. These things are easy to say, yet the technologies and the facilities that will need to be built are rather complex. At one level, one might even say daunting. I would rather say fascinating. There has never been a better time to be an engineer in this industry. And I would encourage you that if you want to be some part of a business and an industry that is vital and significant, look no further than this one. I encourage you to apply. I look forward to seeing you. Thank you.